mercy.
Yes.
And those times were also a time committed to passing on the history to future generations so that they too would celebrate and remember and honor God's blessings. And it's in that same spirit I will share with you in pause that we will reflect on the history of Shiloh Baptist Church on this African Heritage Day. Shiloh Baptist Church, the first African American Baptist church in Delaware, was formed in Wilmington in 1874 and had 21 charter members. In 1874, Reverend Thomas M. Eastwood was the pastor of First Baptist Church, a local white church. After that church's return to the Philadelphia Baptist Association, Reverend Eastwood and members of his congregation started a Sunday school for local African American people. Early in 1875, members of the Sunday school group assembled in the dining room of Annie M. Anderson to discuss plans to create a new church comprised of African American members. Later that year, Reverend Benjamin T. Moore of Charleston, West Virginia, a student at Wayland Theological Seminary in Washington, D.C., which is now Virginia Union University, answered the call to pastor this group of church workers.
16 children. While growing up, my family was always teased because of so many children in our family. But we still loved each other. I am now a mother of 5 children. I was employed on the state of Delaware. I was recognized as the first female African American deputy warden. My passion was the concern for the female inmates, ensuring that they were afforded opportunities while they were incarcerated. I have a great passion for God, my family, and Shiloh Baptist Church. Who am I? I am Grace. I am Sister Grace.